Welcome to Jagriti Education. Now we are going to discuss the final assessment of Diksha Module 5. And Module 5 is all about understanding secondary stage learners. One more request, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and watch the video till end. This will help you during your final assessment. Let us start Module 5. First question, vocational guidance in school aims at. Here, the correct option is making wise decision in choosing a career. So, fourth one is correct option. Next question. Which is true for peer pressure? The correct option is first one, one should be assertive while dealing with peer pressure. Next question, which is required to help the students deal with the problems of emotional and social adjustment that students face? Here, the correct option is personal social guidance. So, first one is correct option. Next question. Mira is an 8th grade student. She is constantly worried about her appearance so much so that she stopped eating meals at night and often skip breakfast as well. She even withdraw herself from attending social events as the behaves as she believes people consider her unattractive. What do you think is her problem? Here the correct option is body image. So second one is the correct option. Next question. An important function of guidance and counseling approach in school is. Here correct option is second one, the mental well-being of the students. Next question. Goal setting is a crucial stage in the process of guidance, which the following is important for goal setting while planning interventions. Here the correct option is goals must be realistic. So third one is the correct option. Let us move to the next question. Which of the following is part of active listening? Here the correct option is third one, making eye contact, nodding and asking for clarification. Next question is, which is essential for effective functioning of the guidance and counseling approach in classroom? Here again the correct option is third one, establishing a trusting and caring teacher-student relationship. So let us move to the next question. Next question is Lawrence Kohlberg theory of moral development suggests. So your correct option is social norms and rules regulate the moral decision of adolescents. So fourth one is correct option. Social norms and rules regulate the moral decision of adolescents. Next question. Attending is an important stage of guidance in school. It is an important skill where teachers. Your correct option will be fourth one, listen to verbal as well as non-verbal cues. Next question. teachers have a strong influence on their students too. Here correct option will be displayed here. Personal social qualities. So third one is correct option. Next question. Self-awareness is a quality of guidance minded personnel. Self-awareness is a quality of guidance minded personnel. It helps you to, here the correct option is second one, identify your strengths and weakness. So let us move to the next question. Next question is, according to Eric Erickson theory of psychosocial development, an individual has a growing sense of independence and shaping personal identity during these years of life, which is important to support the development of students in these years. So here correct option is fourth one, the social interactions one has with others, most important with their peers. So fourth one is correct option. Move to the next question. Which of this is not a characteristic specific to adolescent learners? Here correct option is first one, health issue. Let us move to the next question. The tendency to engage in activities that have the potential to be harmful and dangerous is called. Here correct option is third one, risk taking behaviors. So next question is, which is true of peer influence among adolescents? Here the correct option is, it can be positive or negative. So fourth one is the correct option. Next question, peer pressure can influence the learners to try. Here correct option will be first one, peculiar hairstyle. Next question, which of this is the roadblock in effective communication? Here the correct option is second one, lack of attending skills. Next question, which is not the aim of the guidance and counseling approach? Here the correct option is fourth one, to build physical strength. So let us move to the next question. Next question is, there are developmental stages that a secondary student undergoes. These developmental stages do not include, here correct option is first one, economic. So next question is, okay, we have done all 20 questions. So let us submit. After submitting, my score is 20 out of 20. So I hope this video will help you during your final assignment. So I kindly request you to subscribe my channel and please share this video. Thank you for being with us.